So I guess I'm the rookie immortal. Ah, damn it. No! Quiet. There we go. Alright, we came down here, couldn't do that. Let me go forward. Hey, I still... Where the fuck did you come from? Hey. Of course. Always. But no. No. It's good for now. Bird of Knowledge, the Simurgh, holds the key to all the truth. He's the guardian of time and destiny, keeping everything in balance. Infinite power resides in his feathers. His protective flight brings peace and prosperity to Persia. Those lucky enough to be touched by his shadow are forever protected from the forces of evil, and misfortune will befall anyone who tries to harm him. Let the poets sing of his exploits. Let philosophers meditate on his teachings. Let warriors gain his wisdom. Okay, yeah, you'll be back. Well, I'm also going to run an ad, because... Quick little break, grab a little something to drink. Whee! I did not know this would happen. And it fires me backwards. Nice. I pressed parry because of the arrow, and that maybe missed the timing for that other dude's parry. Oh, you should have more damage if you... you should have like a damage increase or like bonus if you parry. Possibly. I pressed a button wrong. What was that? All right. That was a waste and very unintended. Huh, challenge completed. Okay, so this is still down. That should mean... That's gone still, okay. Got a little bit of health back. Nice. Okay, got a little more health back. Let's go. Can't go up there. I can't make it. Damn it. Okay. Thank you for blowing up your own person. I really appreciate that. That was super clutch and awesome. Yeah, just call me the, you know, it's the juggler. Just professional juggling all day, every day. The Samur is justice and the measure of all things. From the plains of Fars to the Nile Valley, the protective shadow of his majestic flight tempers the warmth lavished by Mithra. The ears of wheat, barley, agalops, and einkorn turn ripe without dying out. The harvests are prosperous and feed the people. As long as his wings grace the Persian sky, happiness and prosperity will reign. Okay. Healing.
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Exactly.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't.
Oh, is that true? Is that so?
I've chatted and argued with every creature.
And argued.
And I know every tree here.
Like this one. Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Whack Whack.
Whack whack.
They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy.
So dark.
There are many whack whack trees throughout Mount Karf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you.
What if she's the Samur?
Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Karf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
Map time.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you.
Magic Glass Eye gives its bearer the ability to map all of Mount Karf. Hello, there's something there that we can't do. This is where I died last time. Door and a door. Are these like one-way doors or something? What is that? Legend. Unexplored path. Oh, okay. So there's a path that way. So that is a one-way blocker. This is a one-way. I can't go up that way. Got it.
Hey, I might as well show you.
Memory shards.
Thank you.
My name is Faraba.
Faraba.
I'm Sargon.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount
Karf. It is impressive.
I'll share my discussion.
Time crystal.
Welcome to Mount Karf.
Time crystals, yes, time crystals. Can I not do anything with it? Wait, there's a limited number of markers you can have? Aww. I can't actually get that. Damn. I missed the dash already. The mid-air dash. Get to a safe spot and then try to heal. Okay, first off, interesting. I can't slide under the shield. I have to jump over. So that's a little bit different. But it does make sense. I'm dying. And I guess there was something. Ooh. There was something hidden here. Ooh. Oh. Shh. Well, that's a tanky little, cat thing, whatever that is. It's got a lot of health. Oh, shit. Alright, some tanky beasts. Guess we'll find out what these crystals are useful for later. Aha! This is that one way. Looks like there's something else up. Yeah, we'll see if we can go up, but let's heal first. Oh my gosh. Damn it. He's trying to go up. Aha. Actually, no. This is interesting. No! Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't make that. Looks like we're continuing this way.
Take the prince to the Simor gate.
Amahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Amahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simor gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us. What is it?
I'm not sure. But to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance? That's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
This is the first Metroidvania mechanic. We need to go and get something and then come back. Like a long-range weapon or ability to progress further.
I'll try to find him.
So we must go east. Arrows. So I could either continue down below or up here like I am. It's like something. This has to be used for something. Or am I going the right way and I should actually continue exploring down below? Ouch. Bastards. Ah, okay. That makes sense. I was going the right way the whole time. And here I was thinking I was going some extra spot.
Ah.
Okay, that's cool. I didn't know I could do like a double down and like slam them down. We'll figure that out later. The Haven. What the?
What brings you here, Trevor?
What's up, old lady?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Yep, that's what she is, a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Carf has seen its share of travelers.
I ain't trapped here. You're trapped here.
Death.
Welcome back.
Roam the citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. It's a unique property. Just know.
Kind Samaritan?
I don't. And can only.
I'll make good use.
Don't know if I trust you. Slightly increase max health. Oh, okay. That'll actually be really nice. Strange. A random person gave me something just because. Don't know how much I trust that.
Welcome. Welcome. These amulets are very old. Older than me, certainly. Each crafted by ancient magi.
Magi.
There are magi in Persepolis.
Magi.
They provide medicines.
Those in Mount Carf possess more unique abilities.
Where did you go? How dare you leave me?
Imprisoned within I'm just kidding. This time paradox. The more we'll all forget our knowledge and way of life.
It's a time paradox. Huh. Mythical flower of immortality? What does this do? Amulet holder, so another amulet. Hey, Xerxes! It's currency. Ooh, I can also buy upgrades. I don't think I need a healing increase. Not really sure what the Soma tree petal does. But I can go and get some more things. Time crystals, I guess, is what it is. By destroying pots or enemies. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Was there? Okay. Thought I remembered an enemy being there for some reason. Wait, is there something here? That I am completely ignoring and... Oh? That body looks different from the other bodies. Please don't wake up.
The depths.
Did you tell me you found a path to Prince Hassan and un-
No. Have you? It seems they avoided the depths of the citadel.
Only the most abominable creatures lurk in the darkest reaches.
Is that why you're down here?
I do my best work in the shadows, and Hassan is not here. Don't take unnecessary risks.
Okay, if our job is to find Hassan, and Hassan isn't here, why are you here?
Thanks for the warning, Rajin.
Maybe you're working with Anahita. Been in the shadows and all that. Ooh, a collectible. Tarnished and cracked, the inscription is only partially visible. Long heart reflect. Huh. We got a mirror. Ah! Nope. Okay. Oh, I'm poisoned. Shit. Okay, the water is poisonous. I'm gonna get out of here before I die of poison. I guess I'm gonna try to get out of here. This is just like Blighttown. And if she is, what stops the others too? I know, right? Nothing. All right, so now I know why there's a poison resistant thing in the amulet shop. And I guess I might have to go ahead and buy it. Maybe. Hold up. I still want the 500 to get the extra... I like slammed him down. It's kind of funny, actually. I'm out. What stops the others? I stop the others. 'Cause I'm the best.
All right, so I've got the 500 to get the amulet that I was aiming for. Wait. Oh, okay. You can just quickly drop down if you want to. Can also do that. Give me those. I know I can also go upstairs. Go up. Alright, so now that I know there's a depth portion and there's poison, I can reduce the incoming poison effect damage. Or I can upgrade and get an additional healing potion. Getting the healing potion. We'll get some more crystals later, and then buy the horned viper. I pressed the wrong trigger. Alright, let's try that again. And this time, let's not try to block an unblockable attack. Why did I press B? I pressed B for some reason. As if that was supposed to be my dash. / dodge. Oh, come on. That's some bullshit. Okay. Dude, he's like batting me. He's like batting me around. Oh no, I'm down to 15 crystals. Yo. So that's interesting. It's a heavy attack that you can't block or parry. And it hits in front and behind. Oh, come on. So if you stay, like, if you're like, that's weird. If you time it right, you actually don't get hit by it. But if you time it wrong, you get hit. And it feels like the only way to really kill that guy is to do that. It's an interesting enemy. It's a tough enemy. Because if you're not careful, you're still getting hit even though you dash behind him. I parried! That is some bullshit! He glowed yellow. But he glowed yellow, and I hit parry, and I got hit. How? Oh, come on. How did I not get that there? I swear I'm pressing it at the right time. I swear. Okay, I deserve to get hit there. And then, yeah, I got hit there. I dashed out of the way. Fuck this. I'm already down to 5 crystals because of this guy. I don't even have to fight him. I'm just trying to get like a convincing win against this guy, I guess. That was my fault for charging up an attack. I had pressed parry and that kept me from dashing away. My fault. I pressed both triggers this time, and it took the parry instead of the dash. That was more of a panic thing. Right. I need to get good. I need to stop messing around and actually get good. This feels like an enemy that can't be killed normal means. Okay, he can be killed normal means. Interesting. All right. Ah, my crystals. I need my crystals. What are you doing down here? Ouch, man. Oh, thank you. So that's a one way there. This is a dangerous place that just took a lot of my health. Alright, I went the only way I could. Oh, come on. I can't go.
Another one of Ardashir's men.
Sargon.
What?
Alive. So much time has passed.
What? You only got here last night.
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
Ooh, that sounds like hell.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
If there's no way out, how am I going to flee?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men, my insignia. My brothers in arms will give theirs too. When the time comes to release them.
Hey, side quest, the Lost Warriors. Reward 8 Xerxes coins. Lore. This really does look like a Ubisoft menu. Ubisoft menus aren't the best, in my opinion. Oh, I have to actually pick up the insignia? Persepolis. Nojan was Ardashir's right-hand man, a good tactician and a respected strategist. But he stayed away from the battlefield whenever possible. Oh, have we come to a puzzle? Room? I think we have. Interesting. So I'm here. Oh. We release the water. Okay, now that I've done that, then what? Okay, that's going to turn that now. Success! Hey there, big guy. So you're kind of trapped there, huh? Or, okay, never mind. Okay, yeah. Ouch! Let me heal that. Ouch, man. It was too early. Totally not waiting for me? Wait, waiting for me for what? What's going on? Oh, this guy. No! I am way too early on that. Look, there's nothing wrong with being a pillar hugger, okay? Okay. That attack is a lot slower than I'm expecting. Damn. I did not look. He shouldn't have been hugging the pillar anyway. Fuck, man. Okay. That's right, eat that. It's not paying attention. I'm losing all of my time crystals. Too early on that. Okay, so he can do that move multiple times. I did not realize that. So that's what killed me the other time. Okay. New style. Oh, what's this? Soma tree petal, 104 petals found. Collect 4 Soma tree petals to increase max health. Okay, so that's what that is. So I've got one. The shopkeeper has a second one. Okay. I'll say. It sucks that there's no way to reclaim what you've lost. If you die, your crystals are gone. You're not getting those back. There is no Souls mechanic of running and picking your shit back up. All right, and with that, I'm going to take a quick little break. Run a little 2 minutes of ads, maybe 3 minutes. And turn off this fucking pre-roll. All right, so I'll be right back.